From the height of the highway on ramp, we saw
two dogs,
a dead in a field,
glowing on the Oakland Coliseum, green seats, wasteland.
Dogs we thought were dead,
they rose up
when whistled at.
A ribcage inflating,
like men on the beach being photographed.
A guard dog.
For what?
Against
overzealous,
penniless
athletics,
fanatics,
getting
into
games
through a
hole in the
fence
for the owner of the blue tarp tent.
Pitched by a creek beneath the on-ramp,
in the privacy
of the last three,
skin and bony tree,
devoid of leaves,
us under sea,
with our new CDs,
zipping on Daddy
Oakland. It's hard to stand the sight of two dogs dead under a sky so blue. You have to stop the blood to your head to fit the breath in front of you. It's hard to stand the sight of two dogs dead under a sky so blue. You have to stop the blood to your head to fit the breath in front of you.
We secretly long to be some part of a car crash.
We long to see your arms stripped of the tendons,
the nudity of swelling exposed vein,
webbing the back of your hand
to be your red tendon dog.
To be your red tendon dog,
blood breathing by the side of the highway.
Center of a curious crowd,
to be touched,
sticky like nearly dried paint,
their soft science stare,
nursing your face,
anticipating the slide,
tisk,
pinch,
eye,
flinch,
of pain,
everyone blank,
an accident all,
as the car,
crash,
fiberglass,
dust,
straight up settles on your raw muscle tissue.
It's hard to stand the sight of two dogs dead under a sky so of you. It's hard to stand the sight of two dogs dead under a sky so blue. You have to stop the blood to your head to fit the breath in front of you.
To be right,
to be right,
to be right,
to be right,
to be right.